bittube.tv. Guys, it's your boy Brother Shield. Today I want to come back to more emulation, but before I get started, I want you guys to leave me in the comments below of what kind of tests you want me to do on the NVIDIA Shield tablet. So without further ado, let's begin. So what I'm going to do is actually come back to more Sonic Adventure, actually, because there's quite a few games I want to play. When it comes to emulation, most games, when it comes to, hold on, let me just quickly put Sonic Adventure, there we go. Most games will run smoothly. I just really wanted... Oh, there's been quite an update. There we go. Oh, the FPS is off. Hold on just a sec, guys. The FPS is off. Why can't I see the frame rate? Region, da-da-da-da-da. Video, da-da-da-da-da. Frame counter, there we go. I don't want that on. There we go, game. There we go, much better. Okay. Let's get this on the way. You've already seen the intro, so let me just quickly go easy on the volume here.
Select a menu. Select a file. Select a character.
Let's get him!
Okay, so there's some good news and some bad news, apparently. Hold on, let me just continue. I feel like I'm missing something. Wait, one sec. Let's check out the TV.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Didn't you see a stone with an ice pattern on it?
Oh, I know what it is. Okay, when it comes to the wireless controller, there's a bit of latency. So just bear with me. I won't be able to play this effectively.
Train
headed for the
Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Let's go. Hello. hearing me, guys, there's a bit of latency with the controller. This is mostly due to wireless.
Even if you're frozen, jump a couple of times, and you should be able to drop through. Hang on to the icicle and jump. You should be able to jump backwards, but don't hold on too long. You'll slip right off.
What I'm going to try and do is pretty much explore a bit more. Because I know I can run this game at 60 FPS, but what I really wanted to do was kind of explore a bit more. So, I'm not going to do too much of a speed run here. So, definitely just want to, you know, have a run around, see what I do. But I will complete the level every time, so let's continue.
Thank you.
I really messed that up. My bad, guys. I'm so sorry. That was not good gameplay. That was shitty gameplay. I don't know what the hell is wrong with me. But anyways, guys, I'm going to continue the story in the next part. I really apologize for the horrible gameplay. That was not literally my best performance. But anyways, guys, this was a really nice quick comeback to the game. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments below what game you want me to test on the Nvidia Shield tablet. So as always, guys, this has been your boy Brother Shield. Take care and peace.